our year-long series. The series has been going for 9 years now, and it's the one thing that's actually not mentioned in the program, so if you want to make a little plug for it. If you like what you hear tonight, please sign a mailing list out by the ticket desk, out on the ticket desk, and keep an eye out for concerts the rest of the season. We've got world premieres from composers like David Del Tredici, Andrew Rubin, and much, much more. Before tonight's concert starts, I would like to announce that we are streaming this concert live, so please have that in mind as you talk, cough, and so on. And before we start also, I'd like to ask everyone if you could actually turn on your cell phones for a moment. And if you know anybody who'd be interested in checking out the live stream, tweet them, post to Facebook, call them right now. I've got a couple of minutes before we start, only a couple. And while anybody's doing that, I'll hand the stage over to George here.
Sure. Hello, I'm George. I'm the events manager here at the Conservatory. And we are delighted to have you here in our concert hall for this event. Once you're done tweeting and Facebooking and all that, I'd like to remind you to turn off all of your electronic devices. And that flash photography is prohibited for the safety of the performers at this event. That's what I like to hear. The Brooklyn Conservatory of Music is a comprehensive music education center here in Park Slope. We serve about 7,500 students here on site annually. So if you know anyone or if you yourself are interested in enrichment through music, you can speak to me or pick up a brochure out on the table outside or go to www.bqcm.org for more information. I believe that's everything with that. So without further ado, please join me in welcoming the Momenta Quartet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.